So part of, I think, what's important to for me to kind of put out there is that the dialogue I have with my staff is almost always about growth. It's almost never about achievement. My own personal philosophy is that if you get growth out of every single kid, the achievement numbers work themselves out.